Hey, football fans, Brad Nessler here with my partners in crime, Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. We're coming to you from inside the dome here tonight for our battle between the Appalachian State Mountaineers and the UAB Blazers. We hope you're ready for an action-packed game of NCAA football. And here come the Blazers. The Mountaineers believe that they're the better team. Who are you taking in this one, Herbie?
UAB has your prototypical safety, and he'll show the nation why in this one. You'll see him covering receivers downfield, making plays behind the line of scrimmage. The guy's everywhere, and he's the reason I'm picking them to win this game.
These guys are going to bring their A game today.
The Blazers are going to win this game.
UAB has the ball teed up, and we're ready for kickoff. And this one's a short kick. Number two fields it at the 26. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. They'll start this drive at the 38. First and 10. They line up in the shotgun. And they make the stop at the 48-yard line.
And the offensive line did a good job of picking up the blitz.
Yep, the defense over-pursued the play, and it helped them get some good yards.
Second down. This defense is in the dime. Moves up in the pocket. He's looking for his man. Sheds a tackle. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, App State. Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route was the key on that play.
You're right, Kirk. His route running really has improved, and the quarterback is controlling his weight a lot more.
They line up for the extra point. And he converts the extra point. A lot of game left. 4 minutes remaining in the quarter. And our score, Appalachian State, 7. UAB, nothing. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Number 12, back to return.
Short kickoff. Number 38 takes it to 25. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. How about that return?
Great effort there by the returner, reading his blockers and evading the tacklers. And the results, 6 points.
Will be tied with the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. A lot of game left. 4 minutes remaining in the quarter. And our score, UAB, 7. Appalachian State, 7. We'll be right back. Lions all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And this one's a short kick. Number three, field goal at the 26. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
On the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
They'll get the ball here at the 30-yard line.
First and 10.
The offense lines up with three wide receivers. On the delay. And down he goes at the 30. He got back to the line of scrimmage, but not much more. From their own 30-yard line. Second down, 10 yards to go. The halfback with a carry. Can't wrap him up. The 50 at the 40. He's off to the races, and it's a race he usually wins. Touchdown, Appalachian State. He was able to make it all the way in for the score.
Well, here, once he got the handoff, his quick feet and excellent vision took over.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he converts the extra point. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Appalachian State 14, UAB 7. Number 91 looks ready to kick this one off.
Number 12, back to return.
He kicks off. Number 38 takes it to 25. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. Well, guys, today we've got a very special player lining up at wide receiver.
Brad, I'm telling you, this kid is very talented. He's fast, he runs good routes, and he can catch the ball with the best of them.
Yep, I tell you what, there's no one on the defensive side of the ball that is good enough to cover him, so the quarterback will be looking for him all day long.
It's second and long. Ball on their own 35. Going with the shotgun here. Looks to pass. He looks. He sheds it. Slings it right. Found his man. And he's all the way down to the 37-yard line. Well, that's just a big-time pass and a big-time play.
Oh, yeah. They weren't going just for a first down on that play. They were going for the end zone.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. The defense is in the nickel. Drops back to pass. He tosses it short. Tackle at the 35-yard line. And the completion nets him very little yardage. Coach, what's up with that play?
I'll tell you, those defenders crashed in and got him in a hurry. No chance to get anything there.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 35-yard line. The Blazers set up in the gun. Tackle made at the 28-yard line.
On the run, 7-yard gain on the play.
It's third down. They come out with three wide receivers. They'll try to get the first on the ground. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. And they keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
First down. UAB comes to the line with three wide. The halfback with a carry. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. The running back gives him six on the ground. From the 19-yard line, it's second and four to go. From the gun. And he's tackled at the 19. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty.
He didn't even try to hide it there. That was a blatant holding call.
They'll call that every time.
We've got a second and 14.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Going with the shotgun here. He drops back. Loose football. Number 47 falls on the fumble. What do you think about the play of that safety, Herbie?
And this guy stepped up and made a big play right here for the defense. Nice fumble recovery.
The offense will take over at the 35-yard line. Number 14 with three wide receivers. They'll knock him down for a loss.
Yard loss on the play.
They line up at the 34. Second and 11 coming up. They'll line it up with four wide receivers. Halfback pass, and it falls incomplete.
I know they didn't complete the pass, but I love the trickery there.
Yeah, Coach. It keeps the defense off balance, and now maybe those safeties won't be cheating up as much during the running game.
Third from their own 34-yard line, it's third down. Going with the shotgun here. Looks to pass. He steps up. He delivers. This one is incomplete. That brings up a punting situation.
I'll tell you what, this defense did a heck of a job that time to hold them to three and out.
Fourth and 11.
The Mountaineers are lining up to punt it away. Number 12 is back awaiting the punt. Number 97 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Number 12 fields it for 39. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. First and 10. Ball on the 44.
First and 10.
The defense lines up with 6 DB. He's under pressure, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. Second and long coming up here. Ball on the 35. UAB comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Throwing left. At the 40. Down the sideline. And they finally push him out at the 20-yard line. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
Quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
Yep. I think I would start to double cover this kid. He's just too dangerous.
And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, Appalachian State 14, UAB 7. From the 21-yard line, it's first down. This offense has really stalled on their last two trips to the red zone. Here's the halfback. He's tackled at the 10-yard line. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
First down, 10 yards to go. They're threatening inside the 20. The Blazers come out in a shotgun. Draw play, breaks one. They'll bring him down at the 3-yard line. Number 30 picks up about 7 yards on the run. Here we go from the 3-yard line. UAB will line up in a jumbo set here. Hits the fullback, and they got to him before he could get back to the line. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
That guy's so big, Kirk, he doesn't plug up holes. He plugs up the whole line down there. Yo!
They spread out the defense here.
Man, I like this call. Spreading out the defense near the goal line. Good call.
Tackle made at the 1-yard line. Number 30 gets 3 yards on the play. Fourth down. He shouldn't have a problem with this one. The kick is up, and he got it. The offense gets ready to start a new drive as they just couldn't get anything going on their last possession, going 3 and out. The offense will start at the 38-yard line.
First and 10.
Appalachian State comes out in the shotgun. They go with a run. Great move. He's tackled at the 48. That's a 10-yard gain. Second down.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The Mountaineers come out showing three wide. There's a play fake. Looking. He lets it fly. They can't connect. Incomplete. Too far for the wideout. Third down. Less than a yard. Number 14 lines up with four wideouts. They'll run the option. He's got an opening.
That run just put him over 100 yards, and we're still in the first half.
We have a long way to go in this game, Kirk. This kid has potential to finish this game with a heck of a lot of yards.
Yep, and if this offensive line continues to block the way that they've been blocking, then there won't be anybody stopping him.
It's first and 10, ball on the 18. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He looks to throw on first down. He'll take it himself. And he's tackled at the five. And a big gain on a quarterback scramble.
Easy play there. The receivers run the defenders off, and all the quarterback has to do is run to the vacant spot on the field.
And don't forget about the awareness of the quarterback recognizing the coverage and having the courage to tote it downfield.
Appalachian State looking to go up by two scores. Appalachian State lines up with three receivers. Juke move. And they make the stop at the four-yard line. Appalachian State will take their first time out of the half. From the four-yard line, it's second and goal. They've got about 100 tight ends in there for this goal line play. Setting up play action. Let's it fly. He's got the fullback. They pick up 2 yards on the play action pass. Here we go, folks. It's third and goal, and the offense needs about 4 yards to get in the end zone. Looks to pass. And they got him.
That's what happens when the protection breaks down up front.
Yeah, but Coach, I think the quarterback has to release the ball quicker, or he's going to get pounded up there.
Much more than an extra point. This one from about 23 yards out. He gets it up, and it's good. Appalachian State ready to kick this one off. Number 12 and number 38 set to return. He kicks off. Number 12 fields it at the 26. The offense ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points. UAB will try to get down the field here and tie this game up before halftime. Back on first down. Looking. Wants to throw outside. And that one's incomplete. He's lucky that pass fell innocently to the turf.
Yep. Total coverage on that one. Gotta pick his destinations better.
Second from their own 41-yard line. It's second down. Looking to throw. Steps up in the pocket. He's sacked. At the 39-yard line. They line up at the 39. Third down and 12. They'll work from the shotgun. Back to pass. Steps up under heavy pressure. And they got it. Appalachian State will have one timeout remaining. Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Number three is back deep to return the punt.
Number three, back deep to return.
He gets it away. Number three fields it at the 34. 3 points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. The Mountaineers have five receivers on this play. Drops back on first down. Number 14 zips it. Complete to the true freshman.
The defense just didn't match up well on that play.
Yeah, it was man-to-man defense. It looked like the receiver just beat the cover man for the first down.
Number 14 with three wide receivers. He drops back. He takes off. He's tackled at the 39. The Mountaineers line up with five receivers. Swatted away.
You got to be careful throwing in the coverage like that.
Well, Coach, I don't think it was a poor decision. It was just a great reaction by the man in coverage.
That'll bring up third down. Third and five. Ball on the 39-yard line. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Drops back to pass. He looks. He's in trouble. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. We played a half of football here, and our score is Appalachian State 17, UAB 10. Appalachian State is set to kick this ball off to start the second half. Short kickoff. Number 38 fields it at the 26. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. This drive will start at the 40. The Blazers come out in a shotgun. Drops back to pass. Makes a move. He decides to run with it. And down he goes at the 50. Second down and short. Ball on the 50. Number 17 lines up in the shotgun. Nice play fake. Looking. He'll take it himself. He's taken down at the 44. He decides to tuck it in and picks up the first down.
A first down, and I tell you what, now he's got this defense conscious of his mobility. And when that happens, just watch. I'm talking big plays in the passing game.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44. They line up in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. He throws. Incomplete pass. And he misses his wide receiver there.
Yeah, you're right. This is an area that he's worked so hard to improve since day one. The accuracy of his throws. He's improved, but as you can see, he's upset here with himself.
They line up at the 44. Second and 10. The Blazers set up in the gun. Play action. Looks. Here comes the pressure. He's going left. Found his man. And he's all the way down to the 10. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on to jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
They line up at the 47. It's second and long. The Mountaineers line up with six defensive backs. Back to pass. Looks, rolls to the right. There he goes. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A big gain for the quarterback.
I'll tell you what, guys, this guy's pretty athletic.
Just like you when you played at the old Buckeyes, Steve. I don't think this was a designed play, but it worked like it was. And you're right. If I'm the coach, I'd let this kid run it more.
The offense lines up with three wide receivers. Little handoff. Tackle at the 30. Number 30 gains about 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up second down. It's second down and six to go.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Number 17 is back in the gun. He's looking to pass. Looking. He passes it. And it's caught. And down he goes at the 25. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did. And he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
From the 25-yard line, we've got third down and one. The Blazers line up with three wide. Brought down at the 10-yard line. So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. Doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
The Blazers line up with trips right. He decides to run with it. And now the ball is loose. They'll bring him down at the 11-yard line. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling on what this might be.
First down.
From their own 11-yard line, it's first down. Number 14 comes to the line with three wide. Number 14 passes. They can't connect. Incomplete. Number 3 was the intended receiver on that pass, so that'll make it second down. Second down and 10 to go. Number 14 with three wide receivers. He drops back. He's brought down at the 7. Their own 7-yard line. Third down. Appalachian State comes to the line with three wide. He steps up. He's going right. And he pulls it down. And down he goes at the 28-yard line. Nice play call to get him the conversion.
When a team converts on third down, they can really frustrate a defense. When they converted third and long, it just makes them sick.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 28. They line up in the shotgun. No one open, so he's going to run. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 33. They come out with three wide receivers. Drops back to pass. Throws to the middle. The true freshman has it. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Number 14 is back in the gun. They'll run the option. He tackles him for a loss. It's second down now and 13 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Number 14 lines up in the shotgun. Direct snap to the back. Makes a move. They'll bring him down at the 45. A 10-yard gain. So at the end of three quarters, it's only a one-possession game with the score. Appalachian State, 17. UAB, 10. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. They'll work from the shotgun. Here's an option, right side. Fakes it. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The quarterback was looking maybe to pitch it here. The defense was able to get to him before he could go anywhere.
Outstanding pursuit there by the defense.
The Mountaineers line up the punt. Number 42 is back to receive. He punts it. Number 42 takes it to 15. What do you expect from this offense at this point, fellas?
Well, Brad, this is only a one-possession game, but I think they need to get into the end zone on this drive.
They have a little bit of time, but they certainly can't afford to turn the ball over here. They need points right now.
The Blazers line up with four wideouts. Little handoff. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line. Number 30 gets 6 yards on the play. It's second down and four to go. Ball on the 22. Number 17 lines up with four wideouts. Back to pass. Moves up in the pocket. Broke away from one. Wants to throw outside. And it falls incomplete. The receiver didn't have a chance on that one. Here's third down, 4 yards to go. Number 17 comes to the line with three wide. He's looking to pass. He's looking. He throws it. And it's the senior. Tackle at the 38. Decent yardage on the screen play.
The quarterback there sets this thing up perfectly. He allowed the play to develop, which is exactly what you have to do to make this play work.
You're right, and if they can continue to mix up their play calling, they'll keep this defense on their heels all day.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 38. Going with the shotgun here. Looks. He's going right. Got it to his receiver. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Kirk.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
First down, 10 yards to go. The Blazers come out in the shotgun. He looks. He gets rid of it. His receiver has it. Brought down at the 23-yard line. With that pass, they pick up another first down.
And, Coach, you can feel the momentum building with each first down in this drive.
Yep, this offense is in pretty good rhythm right now.
First down. Number 17 lines up in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Looks. Rolls to the left. He lets it go. That's incomplete. He got a lot of jersey on that play. Not too much argument about this call.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still first down.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
First and long. Ball on the 33-yard line. They come out with four wide out. He drops back. Steps up in the pocket. He throws it. Found his man. He's all the way home. Touchdown. They made a great connection there for the touchdown, didn't they, fella?
What a quarterback threw a strike to the wide receiver. He caught it and took it all away.
But what a dangerous combination. You can't say enough about how good that throw was. The quarterback put that one right on the money.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. So under 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the score is UAB 17, Appalachian State 17. UAB is ready to kick it away. Number three and number two back deep to return. And it's a short kickoff. Number three takes it to 25. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll take over at the 39. The Mountaineers set up in the gun. He's taken down at the 40-yard line. From their own 40-yard line, we've got second and nine here. Appalachian State comes out in the shotgun. He's looking. And now he's going to improvise. He got hit hard. They line up at the 46. It's third and three. Appalachian State comes to the line with three wide. Here's the option. He lateral. Bounces off the would-be tackler. And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
This is one of those uh-oh plays for the defense. Not only do you not stop them on third down, you give up big gainer on the ground. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Nice option play there against that defense.
It's first and 10, ball on the 44. Appalachian State lines up in a shotgun set. He's looking to pass. Throws short. He snags it. And he's tackled at the 39. About 5 yards that time on the throw. They line up at the 39. It's second down. Breaks one. Brought down at the 34. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
Well, I can't argue with this decision. Here are our players of the game. They'll work from the shotgun. gives it to the back.
Henson Miller.
Tackle at the 19-yard line. Appalachian State will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. Appalachian State comes to the line with three wide. Again with a carry. Appalachian State will call a timeout. That was their second timeout. They line up at the 19. It's second down. They come out in a goal line set. He'll get it again. Tries to juke. And they make the stop at the 13-yard line. Number 28 gets 6 yards on the carry. That'll bring up third down. This defense faces another third down. Number 14 with four wide receivers. Gives it to the back. And he's taken down at the four. They just keep moving the chain.
Bit by bit, my friend. It starts with the short pickups on first and second down, and then you get the rest on third down. In the process, you start to wear the defense down, and that's when you break the big one.
First and goal as they look to take the lead. The Mountaineers line up with three wide. Again with a carry. Touchdown, Appalachian State. Hold everything, folks. There's a marker down. Let's get the call.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty.
Well, the defense survived the scare that time.
Well, if it wasn't for the penalty, the offense wouldn't have been able to get in the end zone anyways.
I know, Coach, but it's always hard to watch points come off the board.
So here's where we find out who wants it more. First and goal. The Mountaineers are lining up with three receivers. On the ground with a tailback. Tackle made at the 11. Number 28 gets 3 yards on the carry. Appalachian State will use their final timeout. And here we go. This kicker has a chance to be a hero. It's up. And he got it. So they take the late lead with that clutch field goal.
Wow.
Wow is an understatement. That was a big kick.
This has been a great game from start to finish, Coach. It's a shame that one of these teams has to lose this game.
If they field this kick, they'll have to bring it all the way back for a touchdown, or this one's over. Kicks it away. Number 12 fields it at the 26. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
First down.
And this one's all wrapped up. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
I was impressed with both teams out there, but the difference in this game came down to execution and playing mistake-free football. UAB had a lot of chances in this one, but a number of costly mistakes squandered those opportunities. Eliminate the errors, and this one could have gone the other way.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Appalachian State 20, UAB 17. From our family here at EA Sports, along with Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corbin,